welcome back to the walkthrough. There's a couple things I forgot to show off with Tails. I'll do that in just a second here. I did indeed miss something in the sewers over here. A couple people mentioned that to me. I'll put their names in annotations with links to their channel. As you see, there's a little hole up in the ceiling here that I completely forgot about. Fly up through that hole and you'll appear in this odd little area here. It's inside a building and you'll get this thingy. It's a power-up. Yes!
It's jet-powered.
It was the thing that made you fly faster. That's the thing that I was trying to remember where it was through the whole walkthrough. See, I remembered there was something in the sewer area. I just forgot how to get to it. I completely missed that opening in the ceiling there. So, yeah, that's why I missed it to begin with there. But I knew there was something there and it was driving me bonkers. So thank you to the people who told me about that. Now there's a boat over here. This'll take you to the Egg Carrier Adventure Field. There's also a boat over at the Mystic... Whoops, did not mean to do that. There's a boat also at the Mystic Ruins. Thank you, there we go. There's also a boat at the Mystic Ruins right underneath the train station. Like, if you look around, there's a hole underneath the train station. It's an opening, yeah. There's a way into the train station that way. This is the Egg Carrier Adventure Field, and there's something that I kind of forgot to do here. Well, not necessarily forgot, as it was that I was going to do it with another character, but I don't think I'll be able to access that area later with another character, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong, though, so I'm just going to do it with Tails now. I'm trying to first... Oh, here we go. This is what I'm looking for. I got to go back inside. You need to go on this thing right here. And now we're on the inside, like so. And now you're going to see off on the other end of this, let me fly up to, it's off to the side somewhere. Oh, wait. Oh, it was right in front of my face. Dang it. Okay, there's these things here. You want these things to spell Eggman, as this little TV monitor will tell you. And I can't read the TV monitor. Dang it. Let me read the TV monitor. let's see here. Oh, yeah, you have to press them in order to spell Eggman. So, E, G, G. Yeah, I'm sure you can spell Eggman on your own. But for some, I don't know why I couldn't read that TV monitor over there. But whatever, that opens that door. And now I can read it? Oh, come on. What? Oh, screw you. What the heck kind of camera work was that? Anyway, jump into this teleporter thingy here, and you will go to another Chao garden. And there's something else that I wanted to explain as well. Those teleporter things that I said that I didn't know that, with Sonic. They're around here somewhere. That these things right here, they let you teleport to other Chao gardens instantly. Like, this one right here leads you to the Mystic Ruins Chao Garden, and this one's to the Station Square one. And the other ones have teleportation devices of their own. And they also, of course, have Chao eggs, like so, yeah. But as I said, I don't really care that much about Chao's. But anyway, this is the Egg Carrier's the Egg Carrier's Chao base here thingy, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it's pretty small compared to... Well, I guess it's not that small, but it is my favorite one out of all of them. Just look how serene it is. A relaxing beach island for Chao's. I can sit on and relax. Hey, Tails, sit down. Sit down. Oh, well, I guess I can't sit down with Tails. He's all tense. He can't sit down whatsoever. And I was stuck on that door. That was kind of silly. Well, anyway, that's about it for Tails' side here. So it's about time I start Knuckles' walkthrough. Hold on a sec, please. Alrighty, starting with Knuckles from the start. Here we go.
Okay, let's go.
Woo! This is the third story out of six. Oh, this is kind of spooky. There's Angel Island floating in midair there, and there's the egg carrier. Oh my goodness. Holy poopers, what is that doing there? I don't like the looks of this. It's all dark. It's black. Oh my goodness. It's a loading screen now! Why break up the action with loading?
As far back as I can remember, I've been living here on this dark island, always guarding the Master Emerald from anything that could harm it.
Poor Knuckles, he must be bored.
I don't know why I was given this job, why it was my fate. Destined to be here forever.
I would leave that job. Knuckles should really get himself a Game Boy or something like that, or a Nintendo DS.
What the?
What the poop? What? It's chaos! Did he come from the Master Emerald?
What's going on here?
Emerald is shattered!
Something's happened to the Master Emerald!
Knuckles, what were you doing sitting there?
Did you do this?
You shouldn't have fallen asleep. Now look what you've done. Why does it seem like that Knuckles' expressions, whenever he gets hit or hurt, are not very, like, dramatic or painful or something like that? It's less satisfying, in my opinion.
What's happening to you? Come back here! Whoa, that was incredible. I've never seen anything like it. Oh no, it's starting to happen.
Nice lip-syncing there.
Power, this whole island will fall into the ocean.
Oh, not again! This happened in Sonic the Hedgehog 3! Oh, pooper. Oh, here it comes! Here it comes! This is pretty cool, actually. Watch us. Tidal wave! Yeah, I always like that scene. Anyway, it's loading again. Just the bane of my existence. Anyway, the game starts here at Station Square. Gotta find the missing piece of the Master Emerald, as he said. Basically, Knuckles' stages are like collection quests. In each one of his stages, you have to find... what you got to say, little dancing bubble of hyperness? Alright, City Hall it is! Well, anyway, the Knuckles' stages, as I said, are collection quests. You have to find three pieces of the Master Emerald, as I explained before. And you... Wait, let me in. Take that! Let me in through the door, and there you go. Anyway, now, he's gonna have, like, a radar sort of dealio. This is Stage 1 Speed Highway. Like, you're gonna see at the bottom of the screen there, there we go, thank you, Mr., whatever you wanna call it, signpost there. And then whenever you touch one of these bubbles, it'll tell you where to go.
Keep your eyes on the radar to find the pieces of the
enemy. At least I think this one will. Will you? No, I guess this one won't. Well, most of them do, anyway. Well, see those three, emerald shards at the bottom of the screen there? Those little faded squares down there? Yeah, whenever you get close to an emerald... Oh, there we go! It starts flashing like that. And the closer you get to an emerald, the faster it flashes. So I'm getting further... Oh, I'm getting closer to that one. I'm near some area here. I don't know if my walkthrough will really help you all that much with this, because every time you play one of these stages, they appear randomly. You know, they go to different places. There's a bunch of... I mean, they're, like, in set places. Oh, I'm close. Oh, are you it? Are you it? That's it. Okay, sometimes they're hidden in enemies, too, so... Sometimes you have to kill enemies to get them. And let's try this bubble. I guess it's like a tutorial of sorts, so to speak, and stuff like that. So maybe those bubbles won't tell me where the emeralds are in this particular stage. I should also mention Knuckles' controls here. When you press the jump button in midair, you glide. Whee! It's awesome! And, and that's basically it. You can punch with Knuckles on the ground like so by just pressing the B button, jump with A, blah, 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 blah. You know how that stuff works, and now I gotta find that other emerald. Oh, I see it! I see it! You can't hide from me, Johnson! I see you within the glass there. And now there's one more emerald left. I have to find it. It is somewhere around here. It's probably at the other end of the city, actually. And what's this bubble got to say? Wait, where are you gonna point me to? It went through the wall! How am I supposed to follow you there? But I seen which way it was going, so I guess I'm supposed to go this way. Somewhere, let's just run around here and see what my, spidey senses will tingle up. Don't hit me, police cars. I'm just looking for my pieces of the Master Emerald. Why do you have to be a hater? Don't hate me because I'm red. So anyway, jump up here. I'm pretty sure it's higher up because I seen it wasn't getting hotter when I followed that path down the ground. So let's just take a look around here and see what I can find. Oh, there it is! Woo! That's all three emeralds in this city park. Or I should say in this area. So that does it for Speed Highway. So yeah, Knuckles' areas are mainly the exploration areas.
Good enough.
That was a weird sound effect there, but whatever. Yeah, Knuckles' areas are the bigger, or I should say the biggest parts of the action stages. That way you have more areas to explore. The game's set up pretty nice in that way because it's like the game designers had it in their intentions that all the characters would play the stages differently, and that's exactly how it played out. So like the stages that Knuckles can play typically have a very large area and stuff like that. What you got to say, Bubble? Casino area! Alright, that's where I'm going next. So I'm just gonna open this door here and let's go to the casino area. And thank God for those bubbles, otherwise I wouldn't know where the heck I'm going. Well, anyway, that's about all the time I have for this part, so I'm going to end it here, and I'll see you guys in the next part when I show you how to enter the casino. See you then!